Okay. Now we could use a horse for this. I didn't know you could do that. Interesting. Oh, beetle, get back here. Oh, whoops. I'm not sure I want to buy all those arrows yet. Still might need the money for later. Oh, actually. Sell some stuff. Now we have money. Anything else interesting we can sell? Doesn't look like it. Hey, Todd guy. Yep. I go through arrows way too quickly. Alright. Let's see here. Let's go shitty horse. Even over there? It's an island. Pingle Island, I see. Well, who cares? Well, it must be something interesting because it's guarded. Hello there. Don't mind me, just minding my own business. They don't care too much about me. This is it. Warp? An orb? Nice. Come on. What about you? You want some of this too? I don't think so. My damn horse. Man, I have not seen a shrine in like, what, 45 minutes? It's been a long time. Oh! Well, hello there. Boy, sweet boy, please. Listen to my story. I am the great fairy Mija. This was once a beautiful spring. But as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. You need how many rupees now? Well, hi. I was expecting someone bigger, I guess. Hey. Relax. But a slim lad like you will do just fine, yes. Thanks to you, my power has been returned to me. I think you'll agree a good deed deserves a good reward. I can enhance your clothing, but I require the necessary materials to do it. Power available to me, I can greatly enhance your clothing. Enhance what? Oh. Yet. I need more Boko guts. Yet. I actually think I want to do this just in case I want to swap the pants, just in case I ever want to swap the tunic. Oh man, I need more rushrooms. Oh my. Oh my god, just accept it, dude. She does not know, but I appreciate her. Oh, I see. She actually says that. They probably said that before and I just completely forgot. This is marked on the map, right? It's not. Okay. One more place I want to go. Nope. I have not. Gotta be something on that island over there, right? That square island? No idea how to get over there though. Like, you need one of the warps to get over there. Oh. You. How is it still fucking? What range? How do they have this here if they're just gonna get shot every time they go outside? An island. Oh my. What the fuck is that? Now I want to know. Wait, what? Fimlia Heights from the furnace. Is Tumlia Heights. Telltale Peak. Blade of Lord of Flies. Ah. Perhaps. What the fuck is this other place? I'm looking for the mountains, but maybe not where I'm supposed to be looking. Maybe I don't have it yet. On the map. See this anywhere? I don't think we have it yet. Yeah, I think I'm gonna... I want to check that place out real quick, though. Oh, it's right here. Yeah, it's right there. Oh my. This. All of your insides. The next. There it is. How many others do we need to... Man, this is a fucking trek. There's another one. Okay. I'm not gonna do that right now. I'll keep it in mind. Oh, I thought I can't fast travel there. Alright, one last thing I want to check out before all it quits. Yeah, that seems like a pain. Like, it's probably super beneficial, but man, does that seem like a pain in the ass. Where's the... The fuck is that? I even get over there? It's like a maze. Is this just really like a difficult shrine? Oh. Okay.